Welcome back to ASA Basketball Training Series. And today, we're gonna talk about two ball handling. Let's get it. 4 points of two ball handling is 1, stance. 2, your back. 3, fingertips. 4, keep doing it, it's gonna improve muscle memory so you can dribble with two hands. Today, for two-hand ball dribbling, we're gonna have stationary and on the move. Two-ball dribbling, we're gonna have stationary, regular. Then we're gonna have the alternate. Then we're gonna have in and out. And we're gonna push ourselves even more today. We're gonna be on the move. We're gonna have regular. We're gonna alternate. And we're gonna in and out. Let's get it. Thanks for watching. Stay tuned for the next episode on ASA, Training Series for Basketball. Hey. Keep practicing, remember that. Practicing, practice, practice. Practice makes perfect. And hey, stay safe out there, guys. I know it's crazy out there, but stay safe, keep practicing. Wash your hands. Keep practicing, man. Keep practice, 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 practice.